Ladies and gentlemen, won't you welcome the good old boys?
Ladies and gentlemen, the only reason why I'm here at all playing with these monster fiddle players is because I didn't realize that when Lee died, I guess one of his favorite tunes was Amazing Grace, of course in his native language. For whatever reason, it wasn't sung at his funeral. So we decided, as of somebody had the foresight and the wisdom, someone like Ralph Stevens, that we should do it. It's better late than never. And there's no doubt in my mind that Lee's with us here in spirit tonight. And of course, the family is here. So we're going to do it. And Lee, if you're listening, this is for you.
Why?